Hello everyone, this is HDSKSK here, making sure my video works. I was having some issues. Indeed it is, and I am back with some more rock and roll racing action. There we go. Alright, we're working now. But I'm recording this right after the last game that I cast, or the last video I made, just because I wanted to play some more. I feel like we're close to the end of the game. We now have three of these little hovercrafts, and oh man, the turning is definitely easy. Oh my god, the turning is so easy. I'm gonna actually have to get used to this. Wow! It's like so easy that I just turned into my... Oh god, it's so much easier. Okay, if I can figure this out, it should be a lot better. Although it's not as good as you would think. Still not super impressed.
Lost out there.
I almost feel like I should have got a guy who's good at turning. And there we go, okay. The turning's really weird. It like, you still slide, but you don't slide as long, if that makes sense. I don't know, still trying to figure it out. Alright, go little red ball. It does no damage. I think it does half a bar of damage. And that's just not going to be enough. God, I don't have turbos yet. Buying this car was a huge mistake. I've made a huge mistake, guys. Because now I have to rely on my control. No! Damn you, every time you die, I just help you get further ahead of me. It's just not fair. Alright, I at least got to stay ahead of this guy. No, he passed me. All right, well, screw that. That's not gonna happen.
Last lap.
Okay, will that kill him? Nope, of course not, because it does no damage.
Because
that's just how this game is played, guys.
Butcher is about to blow.
Butcher better blow. Eat that. God, that didn't even hit him. Ooh, I almost messed up that turn, but I did it perfectly. Come on, come here, come on. All right, second place, I'll take it. Especially since I have no upgrades, but I should definitely buy some. Let's see, 33,000. What should I get? Like, I'm gonna save. No, I'll get one more turbo, and then I'm gonna save for an engine. Hopefully that'll help out. It's just gonna take so much money to get everything that I want. No.
All right,
we got a man up. Screw it, we're going. Oh, they went full bore as well. Oh god, that was a big mistake. All right, well, I hit him with that. This guy behind me dies. No, he didn't. Of course he didn't. Stay focused. Don't jump over the edge of the map. Collect all the money power-ups. As I swerve out of my way to try and get them. Oh, there is... Oh, man, that jerk. Oh, almost got that one. I don't even know what killed him, but hopefully it was a mine or something. Oh, I got the health pickup. Am I getting in my groove? Is this... Am I going to be the comeback king here? The comeback kid? We are about to find out. Uh-oh. You guys better watch out. I'm slowly figuring out how to actually do how to turn this thing. So you guys, I think one of them messed up their turn, too. So I'm pretty sure one of those is, like, way, way behind. Not 100% sure, but either way. Oh, this feels good. This feels amazing. This is like a back massage, man. This is like one of those $300 an hour back massages. While they are robbing you of all your money, at least they're good. At least they feel good. When I used to go to LAN parties a lot more, like PDX LAN, for example, and they used to bring people there to do back massages, and I always felt so bad for them, because there's a bunch of big sweaty nerds getting their back rubbed for like $30 an hour, and I'm just like, I know this is what you do for a living, but I feel like it is just not worth it. I think it's just not working out. I would probably quit on the spot, man. Because those things do get pretty smelly. I think anyone who's been to a live event like that can say with full confidence that, yes, we love nerds, but man, those conventions are smelly. I don't think I've been to an MLG yet that isn't super smelly. Although I go to a lot of nerd events and
it
tends to smell pretty bad. I'm trying to think of which ones don't smell bad. E3 doesn't smell bad because it's all professionals. And they don't want to smell bad because then they'll get fired. So that kind of keeps people smelling pretty good. I'm going to be going to PAX this year, though. If any of you are going to Seattle PAX, you should definitely hit me up, say hello, get a photo taken with me so I can keep it forever, and be like, look at who I met at PAX. Put it on my Facebook. It'll be awesome. How much are these? 20,000? Okay. Okay. We're gonna save up for an engine, though. And I'm wondering... See, I don't know if this is the last planet or not. And I wish that I did, but I don't want to read the comments. I don't want to read the comments because I don't want it to be ruined. I don't want to ruin it for myself. Okay, come on, please just work. Please work on the jump, please. Nice. Very nice. And you also got all the health pickups. So, not all in all, not a bad day. Ow, ow, ow. All right, well, now I need another health pickup, so maybe this is going to be a bad day. Gosh darn it. Stupid. Stupid snow. Oh, no. There I go. Bouncing off the screen. Once again. Thankfully, this car it has pretty fast acceleration, so it gets going righty quick. Yeah, yeah. Get a little red thing. Oh, no. That.
No. Why every time?
All right. Did I just mess this up again? I feel like I did. Yep. Nope. Nope. Still in it. In it to try and not get last place. Don't know if I can win it at this point, but we'll find out. We'll find out. I still had that one sweet comeback. I just gotta remember that turn. Gotta take that a little bit sharper. Also watch out for that stupid mine. So I don't know. One of them's gotta mess up that jump. And I don't think that's gonna happen. Nope, did not happen. All right, please just work. Please just work. Please just work. Please, please, no. I don't understand why you're not working. All right, try us again. Try us again. Oh, God. Oh, God. They are about to lap me. Do I have to use a turbo? Is that the secret? Is that how you do that? All right, evidently, yes. All right, well, now that I'm about to be lapped, I might as well just give up. I feel like there's nothing left to be had here, unless that guy gets stuck doing that jump forever, which of course he doesn't. Of course he doesn't, because he's a computer. He knows the intricacies of this game. Whatever. Never give up. Never surrender, except I think they're already on their last lap, aren't they? So they're actually finishing the race right now. Yes. Yes, they are. All right, well, that awkward moment when I'm not racing versus anybody and this feels like a time trial. A time trial which I have failed miserably. Okay, well, if that's how you guys want to play it with the jumps, then fine. Then fine. I'll just be here, jumping to my death. Alright, alright, how much money do I have? Not very much. I'm kinda losing faith. Kind of losing faith in my rock and roll abilities. Do I have what it takes to take it back? Let's find out here on race number 3. Oh, God. No. That does not feel good. That does not feel good. That little jerk is turning better than I am. Oh, no. I'm turning too sharp. I could have passed him, but I threw it all away. We're getting stuck on each other, just slowing both of us down. This is helping neither of us. Oh my God, why are you so fast, Shred? Or Rip? You're Rip. The other guy's Shred. That's of course not enough fun. No! I need to not use the turbos while I'm sitting on the slowing stuff. Okay, we got the health. Did I kill him? Nope, of course not. That's fine. Nope! Why'd I swerve into that? That was stupid. That was stupid of me. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is my moment. This is it. Go, little red tomato. Hit something. I don't care. Oh, yeah. Okay, I definitely got to pass someone, though. I got to get these turns down. Okay, second place. He's just so fast. Look, he's going faster than me. No, stop. Stop. If you kill me, I'm going to kill you. Actually, I probably won't because I don't have any ammunition for anything, but just know I'm going to be very upset with you. God, hopefully he doesn't have missiles. Okay, they're going to get caught in the snow. Now's my chance. Now's my chance. Yes! Woo! Man, buying a new car, you have no upgrades? All right, can I afford the engine yet? Not yet. Not yet. I definitely need it, though. I feel like, I feel like the engine's gonna help out. Maybe with the jumps at least. I don't know. Oh, how did that happen so fast? Oh, wait, because I only have 3 life because I have a new car. Whatever. Whatever, I ain't even mad. I'm gonna keep this keeping on. Keep on keeping on. Here we go. Stay focused, guys. Don't hit the snow. Because they always hit the snow. Oh, mines. There we go. Use the warp. Oh, yes. It worked out in my favor. I love how you can hit people behind you with this gun. Yes, hit him. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I am like half a life away from dying, literally. Oh god, I don't have... What was that, a launch, Larry? See, I don't have a warp right now, so this could be bad. Please work, please work, please work. Yes. I landed that perfectly. Plenty of power up. Gotta save this turbo. Save the turbo for the jump. This one's close. Like, no one's really dying, and so the race itself is actually ridiculously close. Oh, but I hit the warp. Can I make my move right here? Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh, no! No, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, no. Oh, this is terrible. Can't you guys see this is terrible? Oh, it's so bad. I'm so bad. I'm losing all faith. This car just does not make the jumps correctly. I don't think I can catch up. They're so far ahead. And unless they all mess up the jump, I'm gonna get last place. Don't you guys understand? I can't afford the engine now. Oh no. Oh no, I can't afford the engine. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh. All right, let's see how this goes. How's this one gonna go? Okay, well that time worked. I haven't figured out the formula for making these jumps, so I gotta win the games that don't involve jumps. That's just, I think I just hit myself with that gun too. I've learned I can't do the jumps. Any level with jumps, count me out. God, I still can't even afford that stupid engine. All right. Serious things. Okay, this one is not a double jump, so that's okay. That is okay. All right, we hit the warp. God, I also hit every single snow pile, which for some reason it slows you down. Yeah, he messed up that jump. You guys see that? I think he did. Yes, he did. Oh, yes, he did. Oh, don't kill me. Please, guys, just let me win. I already can't win on the jump maps. I almost got that money pickup. They're just faster than me. They're so fast. Enough excuses. Enough excuses. We are going to focus. We're going to make this work. Apparently, I'm smoking a lot. Oh, God. Almost messed that up. But not today. You know what we tell the second place? You know what we tell the second place? Not today, second place. Not today. Okay. Currently in first. Gotta stay there. Thanks for your encouraging words, Larry. Okay, almost jumped over the snow. Okay. No! Oh, God, that was so close. Okay, they're still way back there. They could still actually mess up that jump, too. Which would make me very happy. Nope, they didn't. I gotta focus, guys. If I lose too many more, I'm gonna have to redo this division, and that's gonna be humiliating. That's gonna be super humiliating. Alright, hit the warp. That's good. Take the turns. That's good. Made the jump. Kind of on the home stretch now. But can I actually do it? I don't know. I've messed this up so many times before already. And I think I got this. I don't want to speak before the fat lady sings, but there we go. Okay. I'm feeling better. My wrist is actually hurting from the amount of rock and roll racing I've played today. But at least I got first place. So when I get carpal tunnel, at least I'll know that I got first place. So let's go ahead and buy this new engine over here. What is it called? The Warhammer. I'll take it. It better actually affect my driving capability. Hopefully it helps out my jumping capability as well. Don't know if that's going to happen or not.
The stage is set. The green flag drops.
Oh yeah. I'm off to a roaring start here. Oh, someone already died, so they're off to a worse start than I am. Oh, God. Here we go. Ow. That was definitely not cool. And I definitely need to get some help. No, don't hit that mine. Don't hit those mines. I said don't hit the mines. And I hit the mines. Come on, car. Come on. I need to work right now. Because God knows my steering isn't working. Okay, turn. There's another turn. Oh God, something bad. Okay, I didn't get hit by those. Doing okay. We're doing fabulous. We're doing absolutely fabulous. Oh, except for that snow. Come on, Snake. Pull me down. Oh. Okay, it wasn't enough to kill him because these guns don't actually kill people. Heat-seeking tomatoes don't kill people. Missiles do. You don't hit any. Oh god, it's a turn. Thought I was on a straightaway. Can I make any sick turns coming up here? Still don't have any turbos. I think I just need more turbos. I think that's what I'm going to invest in next. Alright, I don't know if that's going to kill anyone, but hopefully. Oh wow. Wow, they both died. Now's my chance. No! Husky! No, no, no! No, you gotta use that one to get back in this race, but I don't even think that's gonna happen. I really don't think that's gonna happen. Ah, I can't. See, I can't afford to do this. I might actually lose. This might be one of the first lost divisions in a while. I might have to remake it just to get another video out of it. But God, I just... this is... Maybe just skip ahead a couple minutes, see if I actually make it through this planet, because so far, we've done half the races, and I don't have half the points. So, that's a problem. That is a big, big problem. Also, my itchy nose is a problem.
Let the carnage begin!
Alright, I'm just gonna let you guys go for a second. Because I feel like, oh yeah! Okay, this is off to a glorious start. Don't throw it away, Husky. Don't throw this lead that you found yourself in away. Do it. Do it. You just gotta have your game face on. Even though it dries out the contacts so fast, why does that dry my contacts out so fast? Somewhere my eye doctor is face palming and saying, Husky, you should not be sitting this close to a computer monitor with your eyes wide open and your contacts in. If you go blind, we're not gonna help you. We are not going to help you. I'm sorry, but I'm just not going to. Okay, so far, that first starting turn I did was really good. But and why is my nose so itchy? Stop it, nose! If I lose this, I'm blaming my nose. God, it's still itchy. And this is like really rude because you guys have to sit here and watch this, but maybe if you just stare at the green car. Maybe that'll help you out.
Lap, lap. Next is dominating the race.
Yeah. Okay, I'm feeling good. First time in like forever about this. I don't think I can possibly mess it up. But then again, this is like the simplest map, so I would hope I would win this. All right, so that's gonna give me 400 points. Can I even make the amount of points I need? Let me see. 18. I don't know if I can do it. We'll find out. Screw it. I'm not doing the math. We're just gonna play some more because we're here to have fun. We're not here to win. No one's keeping score except everyone's keeping score, and we are here to win. Okay, see if I can do it. I definitely just need to not die. I need to buy more nitros. That is a fact. Someone up here just died, though. Thankfully, I didn't hit him this time. And I do believe the engine is helping me. It is helping me keep up a little bit better. So, I'm currently in second somehow. This guy's still ridiculously fast. But this is the map of left turns. So many left turns are to be had on this map. Okay, there we go. Just don't shoot me with missiles. Ooh, that was actually enough to kill him. Okay, go, heat-seeking tomato. You can do it. They're so not worth buying yet, though. Just because I need nitro. Okay, cool, that guy got blown up. Man, if I get first every single time and then I'm like 100 points short, I'm going to be so bummed out. I'm like actually just going to go to bed and cry. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go to bed and cry, guys. If I don't advance, or if I'm 100 points short, that's gonna be even worse. That's gonna be way worse. Okay, so far I'm doing good on the turns. I don't know if that mine hit anyone, but I'm a whole loop ahead. Butcher looks lost out there. All right. These turns are feeling good for once. Oh God. I say as I blast into that wall. Okay. One more lap. Last lap.
Last lap.
Last lap. My back is hurting, so I'm all hunched over because I'm leaning so close to the screen. Because I got to see these fancy pixels. Got to make this work out for me. We'll see where I'm at after this. I'm going to be at, what, 30? Oh, God. Oh, I almost messed that up. I need to not talk too soon. I don't know what I'm going to be after that. That's what I should say. Maybe that'll encourage me to actually get first place. All right, I'm far enough ahead. I gotta not mess around, guys. I can't mess around. I can't afford to do it. All right, so I think I'm going to be at 30. Is it 3,200? Let's see what the math is on this. So I have to get up to, okay, I need 1,000 points. So I'm at 2,200. So 1,000 points is 3 wins. Oh, God, this is going to cut it close. If I mess up, well, the thing is that we're going to start getting those jump maps. Like, this is probably going to be one. My luck, of course, it is. So I don't actually know the math on how I'm supposed to take these jumps. And that is the problem. Let's see what these guys do. Well, they don't do anything. They just take the jumps casually. And it just happens to work out for them every time. Okay, so I didn't mess up that jump. But seriously, if I don't win a lot, I might actually be stuck on this planet. So it's time to focus. This is like the best of five where you lost game one and you won game two, but barely. So like really your opponent's kind of ahead because you crushed during the first game. So we gotta hunker down where it's still winnable. It's still winnable. Yes! Good! Alright, try the nitro. Please work, please work, please work, please work, please work. Yes. Alright. Not have it yet because one of them messed up the jump too. So that means I'm still in it. The red thing evidently did not heat seeker very well. That's okay. My nose is itching furiously. It needs to be itched badly. No! How did I mess that up so bad? Turbo! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! I agree, Larry. Rarely will I agree with you, but I did indeed launch myself. But the thing is that right now it's looking like I might just get third or last. And I can't do that. I've got to get better than that. It's not going to be enough. I'm telling you guys, it's not going to be enough. Currently in last place. Someone please mess up the jump. Other than me. Someone other than me. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yes, that worked out in my favor. Come on, little heat-seeking tomato. Go kill somebody. I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think me passing anybody is going to happen. Okay, I didn't hit the snow. Can I get him on this turn? Can I get him? Nope, not going to happen. So close. Oh, those double jumps, man. They kill me every time. All right, let's see. So that means I'm at 30 or 23. Oh, God. Okay, maybe I should actually buy something. Definitely more of these. I feel like I can't buy enough bullets to actually help me out as much as the nitros are helping me right now. Right, here we go. Doing this perfectly. Oh, no, that was like the opposite of perfect. Okay, one person died. Good day. Not something you normally say. You don't normally say, well, one person died today, so that's good. There we go. Oh, yeah, how's it feel? On a map that takes skill, you don't do so good, do you? Oh, I need to stop talking. I need to stop talking, because he definitely just passed me. Oh, God, that stupid snow. All right. Oh, yeah, who's your daddy?
Butcher is about to blow.
Please, Butcher, blow up. That would make me feel amazing. Okay, well, he is still right on me. Not after that turn, I bet. Oh, God, yes, he is still right there, actually. No, I need to stop hitting snows. Still not enough to kill him. Oh, God. Oh, don't run into me and kill me. Why are you guys so fast? Why can I not get any sort of substantial lead on you guys? Like, I'm not using my turbos, but. Ah. Yes! Alright, that was the guy who was in second. No, stop hitting the snow! I'm saving this last turbo in case I die. It's gonna be my last ditch effort to stay in this. If I die, though, I actually think I'm going to get last place because they are all right there. They are right there.
Flicker, lost out there.
Okay, so far these turns have been favorable, though. Okay. Okay. I still don't know if I'm going to have enough. Let's see if we can do the math here. Let's see if we can do the math. So I need 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2. I need 500 more, which is going to be a first place and a third place. So don't mess this up, me. But now I'm starting to get a lot more nitros. I think it's going to work out. Okay. Don't mess this up. Don't do it.
Let the carnage begin!
All right, here we go. God's a jump map. Probably going to mess this up.
That's
basically what I'm saying.
It's the warp.
Yeah, did I hit a warp, Larry? Or did I just die? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. Okay, I think two of them died, though. So that's good for me. Actually went from last to second mighty quick. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to take this head on. Is it going to work? Is it going to work? Turbo! Oh! Oh, I'm so over it. I'm so over it. Is this going to work? Will this one work? Okay. You have to, like, let off the gas just a little bit when you hit that. Whatever, at least I can hit him with two mines, which do no damage. Not even smoking. Oh, man, I don't know. Well, if I can get that, I can at least get that third place finish. All I need is one more win. Just one more win. Okay, I'm gonna try turbo. Please work, please work, please work. Yes! Okay, I never know on those things, so that's gonna work or not. I'm somehow in second, though. I think he messed up the jump. I think that's what happened on that one. I always feel like the turbo is a handicap on that jump. Because you're almost certainly going to run into the wall. Okay, so this one, I can't. I don't think I can get first place. But I just need to not. Oh, he messed up the jump. He actually messed up the jump. Which means that I'm in first place. Oh, God. I can't believe he messed up that jump. Oh, did they mess it up again? Yes, see, they're having trouble with the jump for the first time, like, ever. So as long as I don't mess up this last jump. This last jump coming up, I can do it. I'm about to lap the fool, though. So I'm definitely not getting last place. Although, I don't want to speak too soon. Okay, here we go. Come on, come on.
Ooh,
I thought for sure I messed that up. God, my heart stopped right there. Okay. Okay, so we should be 100 points away. I don't know if I can take this much more stress, man. How many races do I have to do this? How many races do I have? I have two races. Two races to get 100 points. If I don't do this, I am going to be so stressed out. No, I don't have enough to fly yet. Whoops. Apparently I went to the options menu. Alright, this is probably the longest Rock and Roll Racing video yet. Because it's been the closest. I'm willing to bet this is going to be the longest one yet.
The green flag drops.
Alright, wait for them. Turbo and around the corner. Almost hit it perfect. Close enough.
Dread is about to blow.
Ooh, I actually killed him with that. Very nice. Not nice jumping over the ledge. That is not nice. That is the opposite of nice. That is unnice. Okay, well, we're not out of it yet. We're just not quite in it. I mean, I'm not out of it. If I can get third place still, remember, I have enough points to advance. But God, if I don't get third place, that means it's going to come down to one race. And I don't want that to happen. I do not want that to happen. It may be exciting for you guys, but it's stressful for me. Plus, the video is going to be like an hour long. Whatever. I'm going to do it. I'm going to focus. I'm staying focused. I'm not letting the fact that I'm currently in last place get to me. I'm not letting the comments that you guys are inevitably going to be leaving get to me. I'm not going to be thinking about that. I'm just not going to be thinking about it. Yes, he died. Okay. Okay. Wasn't enough to kill him, but at least I've caught up. Ooh, I nailed those turns. Nailed those turns. Not to be confused with in turns. Come on. Yes. This is working out favorably. I still do have two laps, though. Well, including this one. Alright, is this going to be enough to kill him? Nope. Is that enough to kill him? Nope. Alright, well, he's dangerously low on HP, so if he hits anything, he is done for. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. I'm okay with getting third. First is obviously better, but oh god, that turn messed it up. Still doing okay though, just one last turn and nailed it. Nailed it! Oh god, my wrists are hurting, my nose is itching, it's late at night, my voice is going out, but you know what? I got enough points for the next planet. I don't even know if there is a next planet, but if there is, I'm going there with a lot of nitros. So I'm going to do one more race. Then I'm going to go ahead and fly to whatever the next planet is or beat the game. I don't know. I don't know, man. Let's drink some power water.
Let the carnage begin.
Don't make those noises while you're drinking. You may think you sound cool, but actually you're just trying to choke to death. Not cool. Not cool. The gray guy, where's he going, man? He was like drifting backwards. Looks like he finally got back on his feet. Or back on his balloon. I'm not quite sure what to call that. Okay, this isn't a double jump level, so should be okay. Oh god, that almost messed me up. It definitely messed that guy up.
Butcher fades into last.
Butcher did. I gotta admit, Butcher kinda got boned on that one. Usually that happens to me, but Butcher got what was coming to him. I don't even think that's going to hit him. Oh, there it goes. Nope, didn't last long enough. That's one thing about these, they don't last very long, so you still got to use them in like, the like rough proximity of your opponent. Oh, that actually killed him. Can I finish out this video with a victory? Can I get the W? Can I secure the V? This is kind of silly. All right. Alright. We're okay. Still mess up the jump, which should be fine. There we go. Up, over. Alright, we got this. We got this. Alright. Oh, it's not the last. Or it is the last lap. Now. I thought it was the last lap already. Sometimes you'll, like, do the fancy spin out maneuver at the end. Only to realize that the race isn't actually over and you just got lapped by everyone.
Dominating the race. Butcher was blocked out there.
Okay. We've somehow have pulled out in the lead. Not quite sure how this happened or why. But there we go, man. Let's just revel in this award ceremony. Check out my first place trophy. Enjoy your ribbon, Rip. Enjoy your ribbon. Alright, the season's over with. Sit down, strap in, and shut up. It looks like there may be another level. We're about to find out. I thought we beat the game, but at the same time, my brain's trying to remember, is there another level? And it currently is saying, I don't know. So, who knows? You guys probably do, because you probably looked it up like 8 episodes ago. Oh, the CGI is so good. It's so good, bad. I love it. All right, here we go. Where are we flying to? What color planet is this? Oh, that is a super red planet. Are we in a lava planet? Are we actually on the sun right now? Is that, what is... Oh my god, what is that thing? Alright, well... Apparently there is gonna be yet another planet. I think this is the last planet, though. I think this is gonna be the last one. I remember this game not being all that long. So, we're gonna go ahead and continue these races. I'm slowly upgrading my car more and more. What is this guy's name? I have no idea. Does it tell me? No, it does not. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.
Come on, come here, come on.
All right, second place. Second place, I'll take it. Especially since I have no upgrades, but I should definitely buy some. Let's see. 33,000. What should I get? Like, I'm going to save. No, I'll get one more turbo. And then I'm going to save for an engine. Hopefully that'll help out. It's just going to take so much money to get everything that I want. No.
Alright,
we got a man up. Screw it, we're going. Oh, they went full bore as well. Oh god, that was a big mistake. Alright, well, I hit him with that. Hopefully this guy behind me dies. No, he didn't. Of course he didn't. Stay focused, don't jump over the edge of the map. Collect all the money power-ups. As I swerve out of my way to try and get them. Oh, there is... Hello everyone, this is HDS Kioski here, making sure my video works. I was having some issues. Indeed it is, and I am back with some more rock and roll racing action. There we go. Alright, we're working now. But I'm recording this right after the last game that I cast, or the last video I made, just because I wanted to play some more. I feel like we're close to the end of the game. We now have three of these little hovercrafts, and oh man, the turning is definitely easy. Oh my god, the turning is so easy. I'm gonna actually have to get used to this. Wow. It's like so easy that I just turned into my, oh god, it's so much easier. Okay, if I can figure this out, it should be a lot better. Although it's not as good as you would think. Still not super impressed.
Lost out there.
I almost feel like I should have got a guy who's good at turning. And there we go, okay. The turning's real. Oh man, that jerk. Oh, almost got that one. I don't even know what killed him, but hopefully it was a mine or something. Oh, I got the health pickup. Am I getting in my groove? Am I going to be the comeback king here? The comeback kid? We are about to find out. Uh-oh. You guys better watch out. I'm slowly figuring out how to actually how to turn this thing. So you guys, I think one of them messed up their turn too. So I'm pretty sure one of those is like way, way behind. Not 100% sure, but either way. Oh, this feels good. This feels amazing. This is like a back massage, man. This is like one of those $300 an hour back massages. While they are robbing you of all your money, at least they're good. At least they feel good. When I used to go to LAN parties a lot more, like PDX LAN, for example, it's really weird. It like, you still slide, but you don't slide as long, if that makes sense. I don't know, still trying to figure it out. All right, go little red ball. That does no damage. I think it does half a bar of damage. And that's just not gonna be enough. God, I don't have turbos yet. Buying this car was a huge mistake. I've made a huge mistake, guys. Because now I have to rely on my control. No! Damn you, every time you die, I just help you get further ahead of me. It's just not fair. All right, I at least gotta stay ahead of this guy. No, he passed me. All right, well, screw that. That's not gonna happen. Okay, will that kill him? Nope, of course not, it does no damage. That's just how this game is played, guys.
Butcher
better blow. Eat that. God, that didn't even hit him. Ooh, I almost messed up that turn, but I did it perfectly. Come on. They used to bring people there to do back massages, and I always felt so bad for them because there's a bunch of big, sweaty nerds getting their back rubbed for like $30 an hour, and I'm just like, I know this is what you do for a living, but I feel like it is just not worth it. I think it's just not working out. I would probably quit on the spot, man. Because those things do get pretty smelly. I think anyone who's been to a live event like that can say with full confidence that yes, we love nerds, but man, those conventions are smelly. I don't think I've been to an MLG yet that isn't super smelly. Although I go to a lot of nerd events and
it
tends to smell pretty bad. I'm trying to think of which ones don't smell bad. E3 doesn't smell bad because it's all professionals. And they don't want to smell bad because then they'll get fired. So that kind of keeps people smelling pretty good. I'm going to be going to PAX this year though.